All right, so when you're finished in your last corner, you do the corners by hand. So now you're just going to tighten up the rest of the sections between your staples that are already there. Just a little bit of tension. Don't pull it too hard. And you do this all the way around. And you have a nice tight picture.